corner, weighing 225 pounds, from Buffalo, New York, he is Buffalo's favorite son, he is Pepper Potts. And in this corner, he was being accompanied by Brother Christensen. He weighs in at 254 pounds. He is your current ESW heavyweight champion. He is Asylum!
Junior champion! Hey, these summers don't mean anything!
All right, fans, here we go to the main event. The match everybody came to see. The newly crowned ESW heavyweight champion. Buffalo's favorite son, Pepper Potts. The winner of this match will go on to ESW Ball Fest as the defending ESW heavyweight champion and take on former champion Brandon Preston. Either man willing to break it up. Asylum has not followed the rules, he's disqualified. He was still walk out of here as the ESW heavyweight champion. We saw that happen earlier in the tag team championship matchup. Right now it's Pepper Potts in control. We're standing with his lock. And takes Asylum down to the mat. Nice leverage. And it's Pepper Potts. In control. Asylum, a big man, gets up to his feet and takes it back over just like that. Now he's got Pepper Potts in a little bit of trouble. Potts is going to come out of this into a hammerlock. Asylum, looking to escape, but Potts in good position right behind him. Finally switches around to a wrist lock. The man is going to pick up the advantage as the Asylum down on the mat. As Pepper Potts has the arm bar. Counting the shoulders, but Asylum.
Stop it!
I'm really in danger here. Just have to raise that right arm to avoid the three count. Back up. And behind him. Now he will throw Pepper Potts. Into that rope, into the eyes of Pepper Potts. And again, the referee looking for a break, and Asylum is pushing the rules here, but knows that he can't lose that title if he's disqualified. Asylum's gonna move in now. Really set him up. And then Potts. The big man, our ESW heavyweight champion, Asylum, and he'll set him across the ring. No, it's reversed. Parks is hard. Asylum off the ropes now. Parks takes the back out. Pepper Potts again. Asylum trying to hold on to that rope as he needs a defense. Fails on the outside, so Asylum, who was undefeated at Empire State Wrestling and the reigning heavyweight champion, may be feeling...
We're going to read to you from Leviticus chapter 17. The book of the cleansing, chapter 12. The righteous shall never be defeated by the sinners in the world. For the righteous are the champions, and they can never be defeated. I bless you. Now get in there and take care of Pepper Parks.
Well, that is the most unusual pep talk I've ever heard a manager give to his protege. For me to say that Brother Christian, I don't know what he's doing, he's led this man to the goal. But again, it's Pepper Parks. Got side headlock, side of the leg. And Asylum will send him across. Shoulder block, takes the big thing down. I was about to say before the microphone was taken away from me that the pressure holding that title might be getting to the big man, but look at the look in his eyes there. As he takes Pepper Parks to the corner, and the winner goes to work. Referee, that's good to get him out of that corner. All signs indicate that we're not going to see a clean break from Asylum at any point as this match continues. Pepper Parks, the challenger, at a definite disadvantage. As far as the rules are concerned, but look at this. Comes up on Pepper Parks. Again, Asylum. They took to the outside. Here's Pepper Parks. He's looking for a plancha, but Asylum out of the way, but Parks is on the apron. Straight kick sends the champion down. Outside the ring now. Asylum can also not lose the title if he's counted out. Pepper Parks knows that. He's got to get him back inside the ring for a pinfall or a submission. That's his count is on the five. Pepper Parks is going to break that count. European uppercut, nicely done, but again, he's got to get him back inside that ring. How are you going to be a 300-pound champion that doesn't want to go back in the ring inside the ring? Tough to do. You see Pepper Parks shot into the post. So Asylum now will break the count. Pepper Parks outside the ring. And Asylum. In addition to being so talented inside the ring, you also
have
a lot of
Parks. Come on, Asylum!
Fire back here.
I will not have a home run, man!
Come on,
Asylum!
How can you put him away? Pepper Parks here. I think this guy out of commission in order to win this match. He comes into the outside again. And there you see Brother Christensen. Cheap shot. Brother Christensen brought Asylum to ASW talking about cleansing the bathroom.
Come on, Asylum!
Let's roll it over.
Break his neck right there!
There's a suplex outside the ring. Pepper Parks blocks it. As to beat by the challenger.
Come on, Asylum!
Asylum's still trying to get him out.
Bye!
Over Pepper Parks moving his legs. To get the leverage and it takes Asylum over.
That's a
very good
call to take here! That's a very good call!
Out of the floor here at St. Jasper.
Come on, Asylum!
Asylum back in. Pepper Parks, what's wrong now? He's climbing the ropes. Asylum swings by maneuver by the ESW champion. Now can he put him away? Instead goes right for the cover. That's not going to be enough. First chin lock right in the middle. Good positioning, keeping him away from the ropes. Referee's right there checking with him. Asylum thinking about what he wants to do next. How could he defeat the number one contender, Piper Parks? How could he move on to ESW Brawl Fest with that championship belt still around his waist? Piper Parks trying to rally this crowd. Trying to psych himself up, trying to get the fans behind him to battle the odds here, and mount comeback against the big man Asylum, and be the one who goes into Pearl Fest April 13th as the heavyweight champion of Empire State Wrestling. He's back on his feet. Right in those elbows, trying to break this chin lock. Off the ropes he goes. Asylum misses the big right. Great move by the champion who hooks the leg. It's got Parks down, but only gets two.
Come on, Asylum!
Pepper Parks has got a little bit left. Struggling to get to his feet. Asylum standing over with
one.
The shin was kind
of there's like nothing illegal about that! Did you watch him?
Now over the middle. Throughout this match, we've seen Asylum bend, if not break the rules, over and over and over. Because he knows that if Asylum didn't even pass it down, there was his brother Christian's in a game being involved. So the Thunder Parks getting away from the outside. Buffalo's favorite son is in trouble now.
What do you think now? You don't have what it takes to be a champion!
Asylum, looking impressive. His first time in the fight here at St. John's Wood.
Come on!
Parks playing ball with everything he's got, but Asylum is still in control as you see him pick up Pepper Parks now for a big body slam and drills him with it right in the center of the ring. The big man's gonna climb around time. He's the new champion Asylum from the top rope. We're gonna put this thing away for Pepper Parks. And Asylum lands badly on the top turnbuckle. Can the challenger capitalize now? Title in serious jeopardy as Pepper Parks finds the ropes. Asylum manages to throw him off, but Parks went back there on top of him. He is still the heavyweight champion in a very precarious position. Standing on the top turnbuckle with a right hand on the floor, Pepper Parks. Pepper Parks holding on to that top row with all he's got. Going the way to Asylum. Champion as Pepper Parks goes all the way up to the top, and he will execute a superplex. Can he climb away? Let's take a look at Pepper Parks as well. The champion is down, he crashes down in the back of his head. And I guarantee you that Brother Christian's into the prayer right then. Pepper Parks, Buffalo's favorite son. He's got ESW champion Asylum right where he wants him. He's got the crowd behind him. He's got the hometown advantage. Now can he pick up the goal? Can he walk out of here, the new ESW champion? has not held that title before. Back and forth, toe to toe they go, center of the ring. So much has been taken out of both of these men. It's a silent applause coming in. Pepper Potts. And over the ring shot there. And you just had a silent up. Shoulders out of anybody in this place says it was a two count only. So tough there for Pepper Potts. Setting him up again. Looking for a twisting cradle, I think. Asylum has got that scouted and pushes Pepper Potts into the corner. Power advantage comes into play there. Big knee to the midsection. Now here's Asylum looking for a suplex. Vampire jams him on top of his knee. Good shot taken by Pepper Potts on his throat, but not quite. Asylum carried that knee right in the spine as he dropped it from a vertical suplex position. But Pepper Potts, possibly only because the support of this crowd is still in this thing. Here comes Asylum off the ropes. Moving in like a freight train. All the momentum just sent him to the outside. As Pepper Potts caught him coming in. Pepper Potts now is going to go. $4 on the ropes. Baseball slide. Pepper Potts. And Asylum going outside the ring. He's going to look to go to the ropes once more. Asylum on his feet, but here comes Pepper Potts. Six out on the top rope. He's got the champion. He's big time champion now. But he's got to get him in the ring. Can't win it on the outside. Under the rope he goes. Hooks the leg down. To walk out of here as the new ESW Heavyweight Champion. He's got the champion down on one knee. Champion knows this title that he's only held for a month might be about to fly out the window here. Well, he's fighting back with some desperation. Pepper Potts finally made well. Tapping away at the ESW champion. Now off the ropes. Oh, no shot. See the champion now. Into the ropes now. Here comes Asylum. Pepper Potts put his head down. But catches him with the arms on. How can he do it? How can he do it? Can Pepper Potts put away Asylum? As the ESW Heavyweight Champion.
Come on, Asylum!
My name is Kelly. We're swinging the big man around. Referee, the senior official, Andrew Moore. Caught a boot. That was inadvertently done by Pepper Potts. He was looking to execute what might have been the finishing move of this match. We didn't need a referee out here. You don't need that in the ring. Both men go for it. That's a foreign object. Is Potts going to use it? Asylum looking down, recognizing that referee's not going to see this. And Pepper Potts chooses to use that book as a weapon. The book goes flying and the champion goes down, but we don't have a referee. Pepper Potts kisses the book for good luck. is on for the cover. Shoulders and downs, two. We have a new Easter. Oh, come on. And the referee again. We want to see a winner here in the middle. Pepper Parks, I believe. He was just round. But he's not going to be tight. Almost collides with the brother Christensen. Puts it up. Puts it up. Puts the leg. And he's going to get him. Right shoulder came up. Believe it or not, the right shoulder came up. Pepper Parks. And again, Brother Christensen, who should be ejected at this point, I have to say. He's right on the apron. He's basically a handicapper. Asylum's got that book.